Okay, so now that we have worked our ground, we came in, it was all hilly from the winter, from when we put the organic matter in. So we came in with a drag harrow right there, and we used a tractor to get everything flattened out and leveled back out. And for the most part, it's pretty flat, pretty straight. We've maintained our slope and grade. So now what we're going to do is we're going to use that heavy roller right there, and we're going to set the walk rows. We're using live walk rows, so we're going to be seeding a portion of this here either today or tomorrow, and the remainder will be seeded in the fall. This is the upper portion. The lower portion is where all of our squashes and melons and vining crops will be. This upper portion is for the lock-in area for sweet corn. Remainder of these rows have a plant schedule and rotation for them already set for the year. This is where we'll be doing the majority of our lower level capsaicin production. As far as our hot peppers will be here. Everything below a million Scovilles will be grown here. Everything a million and above will be grown at the other location. We're trying to keep this place friendly for children and elderly to be able to come through and not get gassed. So we've set our fence posts, and we're getting ready to set the walk rows and install the irrigation manifolds. So I'll come back on when we get to that point.